Welcome to Ultraflux Workshop. Ultraflux is a French company founded in 1974. We are specialized in developing, manufacturing, and selling ultrasonic flow meters. We provide non-intrusive probes, permanent and portable devices, and bi-directional flow measurement solutions. The goal of this workshop is to train you on how to use the UF801P portable flow meter. The workshop is divided into two parts. In the first part, we have three videos that will introduce the content of our portable pack, help you choose a suitable clamp-on probe, and make you discover the UF801P portable flow meter. The second part is a demonstration of the flow meter installation on a DN25 pipe. We also have three videos that will show you how to configure the portable flow meter, set up the probes on a pipe, and finally, read the measurement and do some first diagnostics. If you are already familiar with our products, you may go directly to the fifth video. Otherwise, we advise you to follow the whole workshop. Before we start with the training, allow us to explain how the ultrasonic transit time difference technology works. Here is a pipe with some water flowing from the left to the right, as indicated by the white arrows. We place two probes on this pipe, with a specific distance between them. Each probe is capable of emitting and receiving ultrasound signals. This pair of probes forms a cord. First, the device sends an ultrasound from the yellow probe and measures the time needed for this ultrasound to reach the red probe. Then, the device sends another ultrasound, this time from the red probe, and measures the time needed for the ultrasound to reach the yellow probe. The time it takes for the ultrasounds to travel between the two probes is called travel time. The ultrasounds are physically affected by the stream, just as a man swimming in a river will be affected by the current. Therefore, the two travel times are different. The travel time against the stream is longer than the travel time with the stream. Using the difference of the travel times and the physical dimensions of the installation, we get the fluid velocity and the flow rate of the water. You are now ready to start this workshop. In the next video, we will review all the equipment included in our portable pack.